what's going on? Let's welcome you back to a dungeon of Warcraft. I'm the box. All these bosses. A little level 94 healing. Make sure you have tricks. Make sure that you're in the boss fight. Nice coming out of it.
Don't shoot until you see the whites of their eyes!
Dot everybody up. So it makes it a lot easier to, make sure you keep out this little, area. It heals anybody in melee, or if you put it on a range, then it's pretty good. It's pretty easy. Cool abilities change. Not much. But it's a good ability. I just, thank you. Make sure you get out of those things before the arrows.
Beware!
Funeral pyres!
You should have no problems. You see how many of these go up. These two guys are. Just get out of here.
Awesome. Worthy of a warrior!
Has also changed.
Beware!
Funeral pyres!
So it selects five random targets. So they said, be careful with who you choose to attack.
Let them have it!
It does good either way. Five man, doesn't matter what it's in. It's a cast now. For me, at 1.3 for the cast, it's probably the same.
Sir, they breached the gates! Nokgar, he's dead! We should pick up anchor and set sail for Talador right now. Calm yourself, Sildar. We will do no such thing. If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we should oblige!
Sir,
this is the last of the Grand that we have! Blackhead will have our hide if we show up empty-handed!
Hush,
Do not question my authority. This isn't just any Gron. This is Skullok, son of Gruul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps. Yes, sir.
This gives us experience, though. Doing it the other way doesn't give a lot of experience. You'll see. Definitely see. Everybody split up soon. See, he's gonna go straight to one. I'm gonna go to the last one. Knock those two out. He's gonna go to the first one. See how he's going. Joel, I want to go turn at the last second after the impression. That's what you can do. You can pull them. Those two that are over there, you bring them there in front of them, and you just let it go. You know, go ahead and.
Would you look at that? Maybe I underestimated them. Zogosh, prepare Skullok. Let them have a taste of what he has to offer. Igniting the cannon, sir!
Definitely want to keep this up.
I'm reloading! Ah, forget it. Don't ever make it past the tracks. Back on Garriott, Crescent City!
Right away, Captain. It will be my pleasure.
Ha! Zero!
Ooh, is there killing to be done? Let me at him.
Kill this guy.
Five. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
I'm crawling in the bomb squad!
You don't have to run through him. Don't worry about him. He jumped over him. If you jump over him, yeah, it's fine. But if you get stunned, and if that wave comes at you at that time, the wave does a good amount of damage. Yeah, I can't get jumped through. But the wave, if you get stunned and that wave comes through, it'll hit you and it'll
no! None shall possess my potency.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
Significant loss. Let them exhaust themselves praying against our weak, against those who are unworthy of serving in Blackhand's army. Blood and honor, Zogash. That is all that orcs understand.
Ah, good thinking, sir.
That is what I do, Zogash. I think good.
Get up to here. These dragons need to dive like ASAP. They do fire breathing attack and it's these aren't heroes. Hey guys, I forgot to show you last time I was running this, so yeah, I had to run it again. This is for the quest right here. A shiny, very shiny thing. I had to grab it.
Captain, they're almost here! What do we do now?
I'm not playing these games anymore. Bring in the Saber on and we'll be done with it.
Are you sure you want to let that thing out of its cage? I don't think we've fed it since we found it.
Put a muzzle on it.
Good idea, sir.
I didn't mean the cat.
Probably make a video per dungeon for the healing and DPS. Tanking is really simple. It's pretty much bosses. Simple, as long as you kill the heads, of course the tank needs to pick up the heads, like as soon as it comes out. This boss is really simple. He does a charge, just like the last boss, the big guy, you just make sure that you're not standing in front of this char. During the fight, he'll pop out adds. You kill those adds. Those adds will do a heck of a lot of damage. They will.
And so brazenly set foot on my ship! Nothing will stop the Iron Horde, least of all you. Enjoy your death, weaklings. Zogash, man the machine turret!
Aye, aye, sir!
Anyways, this boss right here, nice and simple. We'll do mechanics later on. We got the scroll that he marked. Rapid fire, it does a good amount of damage.
Koromar, no! I will avenge you!
It's pretty good. But if he dies, if he doesn't die,
beware!
Destruction! Enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys later.